Just 10 seconds gone on this power play. Stockton finds it across that far post and it's in. This 5 foot come away from the face off with possession again. Healy's. Oh, and there's a laser beam from the blue line. Up the ice to go. Intercepted unorthodoxly by Springer, who chases it in. Good little bit of skill. It's in by the Manchester Storm. All the hard work done by Lyndon Springer. Moffitt picks it up. Still Moffitt. Open. There's space in the middle. It's in! A hell of a deflection, I think. Panucci just gets it into Trent's feet. Gives Storm a chance to clear. They don't. Stockton does well. Eventually gets over the blue line. Dangerous pass across the middle. Sees Trent pick up the puck. He'll see he faked it. And it's in.
Well, with Coach Ryan Finity, after a great result tonight in front of another sell-out crowd, had a bit of a mountain to climb though after the first period, Ryan.
Yeah, we got in some penalty trouble there, and they connected on their power play. And I thought early on we controlled a lot, you know, until we got into penalty troubles, we controlled most of the play, and then we got 2-1s in, and it was kind of deja vu of last week. We went down 2-0 and had to claw back. It wasn't a great game, but for our standpoint, but we found a way to win.